Iran has finally attacked Israel. At around 12:30 p.m., Iran fired about 100 drones and cruise missiles at Israel. All schools, offices, shopping malls have been closed. After Iran's drone launch, Israel has fully activated its defense system. Iran has issued a warning to all its neighboring countries that if anyone provides Israel with their airspace to stop the drones, then this country will also be targeted.